Oh, really? It's not funny when you're doing it, though.
So I was like five.
Yeah. That's a serious boat right there you've got.
Which way do you want to go?
So, that way is going to be more city, and this way is probably going to be more rural behind us. So, which way do you want to go?
That way.
Okay. Because that goes to Pittsburgh. This goes, I don't know where this goes.
I know.
How's that working?
Huh?
There's another canoe.
Huh?
Oh, did they bring one down? This is a great spot for kayaking. It's so, and canoeing. The water's so calm.
My problem is I always want to go to the woods because that's my strongest side.
Yeah, I do that too. I have to constantly readjust.
Everybody has a stronger side.
Yeah, I have to constantly readjust.
Sound like your son.
No, I'm just saying.
It's like way over there.
Well, it's not, Adam.
I'll be careful.
Pointing it out. I'm not thinking you're going to run into it.
I'll be careful of it.
Nice,
yeah, it's nice in the shade, huh? Where do you usually go, Dad? In your canoe.
Autobahn and Conowango.
I'm going to look around.
I wouldn't mind going into Chautauqua Lake in that thing. That might be fun.
I don't usually take it up on it, but I take it on the outlet too.
Yeah, you go that far because it works.
Yeah. You look like an explorer in the front of the canoe. Yeah.
You can't take a picture of me sitting here.
I am. I'm getting this all on video, so.
I've just been sending Stacy pictures because he loves the Erie Canal, too.
I might collide with you here. Hold on.
Yeah. No, whack at Ben in the head with your oar there.
He will, too. He hit me in the head with that boom flip when I was a kid.
You hit yourself? Well, I hit you with it.
You didn't tell me not to stand there, though.
I told you not to stand there.
That's a ridiculously huge paddle. It's awesome that you made that. Isn't that what dead weight is? It's ballast.
Does the canoe look like it's sitting in a, it's not like tipped up or down?
No, it looks good.
I got my.
I think you're riding a little lower in the water than mom is. Just a little bit.
I should have put another sandbag in there.
Yeah.
You have to lower weight. You're supposed to adjust it for that.
Yeah, I think you're just a little bit lower.
I weigh
in the back there.
125. It used to be 175.
Lori's 240. No.
No. Steven's 275.
Yeah. That's why I like the kayak. I can just sit back like this. I think we're going north right now. I honestly, I don't know though.
Wouldn't it be nice to live along the canal?
Oh, yeah.
Look at the really nice deck coming up.
Yeah.
Just go down here and sit at night and stuff. I don't know
Yeah, I'm just sitting in the shade here.
People fish in there too, don't they?
Oh, I'm sure they do, yeah. That's a huge dock. That's just sciatica.
It's alright, I got a gel suit.
You see that thing back there?
Like, yeah, the shark thing. Yeah, he is. He just won't go in the water. I tried to get him to go on multiple like times. Yeah, he would get on a big boat. Like, he said he'd go whale watching and stuff, but I think this is just too close to the water for him. Because you're, like, right in the water. I guess. I'm pretty sure Lori drank a lot when she went in, so.
Why did she go in?
Yeah, yes. Oh, yeah, so a couple days ago, the lake was super choppy. And I was like, Lori, make sure you keep the front of your boat pointed into the waves. You're going to get knocked over if you get hit sideways. And she said, okay. And she got turned sideways and went right in the water.
Well, that's a good lesson.
Yeah. She was only in the boat a lot, so it wasn't deep or anything.
Did you continue on and she just was wet?
Yep. I was wet, too, because I had to come back and get her, so.
But it was refreshing.
Yeah, it was hot that day anyway, so it wasn't too bad. What'd you say?
Did that green canoe ever come in behind
us? Oh, I didn't even look. They made it go in the other way, too. I think we're in Fairport, I'm pretty sure.
And I did it
It's wide, yeah. I was just thinking that. I was just paddling in the shade over there because it's hot.
Yeah.
Yeah, hold on. We got to get out of the little here. I'm going. These are probably people's like houses too back here. Oh, I see it. Yeah, way up there. What? You want to go up here?
Yeah.
We can, yeah.
If it gets too shallow, I'll have to paddle.
I know. This is a great blue heron, and I'm super close to it here. I'm trying to be really quiet so I don't disturb him. Thank you. I got super close to him with my camera. I don't think this goes anywhere. It looks like it just connects to the canal. It doesn't go anywhere.
I was sending Stacy these pictures, and he told me to tell you that he waved back.
Oh, okay.
What would you do if you see like a big disturbance in the water that came up and went back under that was twice as big as that?
Probably paddled ashore. Yeah, it would be cool, but like, there's not any big stuff in this water, really.
It's fun being
yeah. If you were in like Florida, though, there'd be alligators and stuff in the water you have to watch out for.
Yeah, you fall in the water there, it's like a dinner bell ring.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I do all the time, yeah. You can go pretty fast back here because it's pretty smooth too. So the water's pretty flat. These are nice houses out here. Must be nice, like, backing right up to the canal like this.
Yeah. Why don't you look for a house out
here? I better get a new job first. Yeah. Oh, this would be awesome. These houses are probably like $400,000 though. I'll have to live in my kayak if I move over here. Yeah.
Amy's friend, Paul Bell, took this canal all the way from Buffalo to Albany.
Oh, wow. In a kayak or what?
In a kayak with double winged tent.
Wow. Like this?
Yeah.
I see a lot of kayaks and stuff on the docks. Yeah. Yeah, under the boat. Yeah. Oh yeah, I've seen it. It's insane.
Have you seen it?
Yeah. Well, I was out on the lake one time for some reason in a boat and we saw it or something.
Yeah.
Or like, I can't remember what I was doing.
Yeah, it goes straight up.
Yeah, it's insane. Because I actually went to Danny Wegman's CIO. The Wegman CIO, he retired a few years ago. So I was friends with his son for a little while. So we went to his house. It was on the lake too.
Oh.
It was insane. Yeah, it was super nice.
Who was his son?
Reeve was his last name.
Did he take over or somebody else take over?
No, somebody else took over.
Family?
What's that?
Family?
I don't know. I don't really talk to him anymore. I haven't talked to him in years, but
how
I remember
did you get to know him?
I think through Pat. We played D&D together. You what?
Like, compared to using a kayak.
Is it easier or harder with two people?
It's easier with two people.
You should have mom.
It's easier with two people to use a kayak.
You should have mom paddle a little bit just to get the hang of it. The water's like super calm. Oh, there's a big boat coming up, so watch out. Yeah. I'm just hanging on so I can get it on the camera. I wanted to point my boat that way. What? Yeah, I am. It's not my first rodeo. No. I like being in the kayak because I'm like in the water almost.
Yeah, but I would like.
I'd like to do that and get like a lunch maybe one day. Yeah. That doesn't go anywhere. It's just like a little nook. I did too. I think it's because we're close to the end of the season and like kids are going back to college now and going to school and stuff. And I don't know how busy this is. Maybe it's not usually that busy up here. Like what?
Locust trees.
Oh, maybe.
The houses here sit back farther than their docks.
Yeah.
They're not right on the...
I don't know where we're at. I gotta look up on the map and see where this actually is. There's a building right there. With a dock and stuff. It's a crew club, yeah. Thank you. What? No, I gotta look it up. I know of it, but I don't know where it crosses the canal. What? Is it coming back? You want to keep going or go back? How are you guys feeling?
I'm getting hungry.
I am too. It's about 12:30, 12:20. It's going to take us like half an hour to get back. So probably like an hour.
We've done 1.7 miles.
Yeah, I mean, if we go back down there to the boat launch, we're probably going to be pretty tired and hungry, so.
Yeah.
And we can always go back out later if we rest up. We want to go back out down the lake or something later today.
You can't be 89 feet. You can gain 105 feet of elevation.
Or paddling uphill.
Wow.
All right, yeah, let's go back to the boat launch. I'm starting to get hungry too, so. Yeah, we've been out for a while. Did you have fun, though?
Yeah.
It's pretty cool, right?
Yeah, I like it. I always like the end.
Yeah.
Hey, Justin, Dad, if you take it down to Allegheny, Dad would take me out. Like,
yeah.
And Adam was a little bit easier because I was sitting in the middle and he would help Dad paddle.
Oh, yeah. Now Dad's got to paddle by himself.
Wonder where we went?
Yeah, where'd you go?
I'm teaching mine how to paddle.
Oh, do you want to paddle? I won't go fast. We can go slow.
Mine says she's all done.
I'm done.
You're all done paddling?
She tried it.
What? You should try it, though.
No, I gotta lay flat. My back is nice.
My back is fine.
Oh, yeah.
We need to get her a canoe seat.